Let's talk about health. Breathing is our body's way of taking in oxygen that we need and exhaling out carbon dioxide, and it is something that we do automatically. But sometimes, our breathing patterns changes, making us to feel anxious or ready to faint, and it is what we call hyperventilation. Hyperventilation is when we lose more carbon dioxide in our body, which leads to the narrowing of the blood vessels that supply blood to the brain, making you feel like a lightheaded person. Symptoms of hyperventilation include shortness of breath, faster heartbeat, dizziness, pain in your chest, and numbing of your hands or feet. Hyperventilation is caused by a lot of factors, such as anxiety, panic attack, asthma, stress, hard exercise, lung disease, side effect of a certain drug, high altitude, head injury, and shock.